So this is some of my haul from Dollar Tree and Dollar General. I recently started setting a budget for myself once a month so that I don't go over. But if you shop at places like Dollar Tree and Dollar General, then yeah, that pretty much can help you. I did get a little too excited though. I went in for a couple things and I came out with all of these things. And my son is running around with my truck that's supposed to go in my kitchen. But I picked these up, which are so adorable. I think these were from Dollar General. Got two of those. I've been saying that I need some canisters in my kitchen, so these are just to help me better organize my life. This is from Dollar General. It was like $2, I believe. This is very, very cute. Let's see. Oh, my son decorated this for us. So this is cute. I thought that I could probably make this as like a little accent in on a table. I picked this up from, what is this, Dollar General? A couple bucks. These are so adorable. Aren't they cute? Can't wait to style these. This, I'm trying to figure out where I want to get them, if I want to put them on the table as a part of the tablescape or just as a decorative accent. I got these cute little dolls from Dollar Tree, so they were $1, and I'm probably, well, I am going to use these as a part of my tablescape to be a little different. I got these from the Dollar General, very cheap and expensive. And I got these pillows back here, which are cute because I'm trying to add some color to my lifeless brown couch. Let's see. Here I got some cute Easter things from the dollar store. So I'm going to figure out how I'm going to decorate all this weekend. And so stay tuned. All right. Thanks for joining.